Taking a live look now at a bit of a traffic backup tonight. You can kind of see it over in the distance of this shot on I-39/90/94. It's because of a fire. This is close to Token Creek County Park. According to Wisconsin 511, a ramp there is closed. This is a live look you're taking a look at here at US 151. In the back, you can kind of see some traffic backed up with red lights there on Highway US 151. We will keep you updated as this continues.